Earth view. Sounds far-fetched at the moment, doesn't it? But you know, we may be seeing ads like this in the not-too-distant future. In fact, there's the equivalent of a small bungalow out there in space right now that's empty and available with a beautiful view of Earth. Skylab, a bungalow that has already had 9 tenants. The main purpose of Skylab was to make space flight more useful for man's endeavors on Earth.
The unmanned orbital workshop was launched in May of 1973 atop a Saturn V rocket from Pad A, right here at Kennedy Space Center in Florida.
10, 9, we have ignition.
When the flight was scarcely a minute old, a serious problem developed with the workshop. Mounting temperatures in the workshop indicated the failure of the meteoroid shield, which was actually torn off by the slipstream during launch. Teams were formed to provide answers to the problems. A major objective was to design and fabricate a thermal shield that could be deployed on the workshop to make Skylab habitable. First manned visit to the Skylab orbital workshop with astronauts Conrad, Kerwin, and Weitz aboard.
We have launch commit and
Skylab 1 was on its way.
We'll be right back.
It is certain, however, that Skylab has established a basis of factual data for the design of future space systems and the planning of future manned operations in space. Even more important, it has demonstrated that man has important work to do in space, and for humanity in general, there is no doubt that this use of space makes an important contribution in allowing man to manage his affairs here on Earth more in harmony with nature. Before the crew left the space bungalow, they configured it for a possible revisit by somebody, perhaps by the future space shuttle, or as the space administrator said, a little green men from space.